Welcome back to TrainSlide Info. The Defense Research and Development Organization, on January 11, 2022, successfully flight-tested the man-portable anti-tank guided missile. The indigenously developed anti-tank missile is a low-weight, fire-and-forget missile which is launched from a man-portable launcher integrated with a thermal sight. The missile impacted the designated target and destroyed it very successfully. The final impact event was captured on camera and the test was validated with the minimum range successfully. According to the Defense Ministry, the anti-tank missile was flight tested in its final deliverable configuration mode. Any device when tested needs to perform consistently, and that's why even this test was performed by the DRDO team. The missile, which was fired, performed consistently as expected and all the mission objectives were met. The missile has a miniature infrared imaging seeker and an advanced avionics for onboard control and guidance. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh has congratulated the DRDO for their consistent performance of the anti-tank missile and said that this is an important step towards the Atmanirbhar Bharat in advanced technology-based defense system development. The chairman of DRDO, Dr. G. Satish Reddy, congratulated the team for the excellent performance of the missile during the test. So that was a quick and a small video regarding DRDO successfully flight testing the man-portable anti-tank guided missile. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to TrainSlide Info for more defense and aviation related updates. Thank you.